Hi, my name's Riyaadh, and my poem's called The Clock is Ticking. All the screams, all the pain, the torture, the suffering, how do we live with it? All the slaughter, the murder, the gore, what do we get out of it? Seriously. Is it for self-gratification, or maybe just the desire of one's own innate evil? Inky blackness running through their veins, why do we do it? Every day, every few seconds, a precious life gone. Tick tock, tick tock. Bang. Mindless apocalyptic killing sprees in Iraq, Afghanistan, all around the world. All because of hijabis, persecution, people deemed inferior. Do not think of a hijabi as oppressed. You never know. They might have just as much of freedom as you do. One word, one identity. War.